place for me, huh?
The cutters are spots.
That's Cobra territory. Let's hit them.
Yeah. Come on, let's go!
See what you've done?
Don't walk on me, bro! Hannah, you traitor! Traitor!
Yeah. Eddie, what's up, man?
Hey.
How you doing, bro?
All right, man.
Panchi, ¿qué pasa, man? How'd you guys do?
Oh, jeez, we did about 300 in business there, huh, Panchi?
Damn. Hey, man, how do you do so good hanging around this little white punk, huh?
Hey, Smiley, why do you always have to wise off to Punch? I'm getting tired of it. You do it again, I'm gonna kick your ass.
Yeah, well, you're full of it, white boy. Hey, Smiley. We thought it over, man. And we've come to the conclusion that you're just too big a pussy to be a cobra, Binga head. Yo, yo, there goes Norman. Let's mess with Norman. We'll give you the day off, right, Smiley? Yo, Norman, what's up? Like your shirt, man. Nice, nice. Oh, take it easy, man. We cool. Yo, nice glasses. Here you go.
Come on.
Oh, sorry about your look.
Oh, Norman.
Be cool, man. You just be cool and you ain't gonna get hurt, all right? Where's your money, Norman, huh? Where is it?
You holding, Norman, huh? Look at this, Norman. My glasses. No.
Oh.
I'm sorry, man.
Oh, life's a bitch, ain't it?
Shaw!
Joke. You're the joke.
What's that?
His ass coach whipped.
Hey, listen, I may be benched, but you, my man, have got the rare pleasure of late practice till 10 o'clock tonight. Now, you might think that I might not be playing next week, but if you thought that, you would be wrong.
Money, man. Money. This here is what being a cobra is all about, making money. Okay, to me.
Hey, what is wrong with you? You know, you hang around with these dark types, man, and it does something to your brain. I worry about you. And listen,
speaking of dark types, I wouldn't mind at all if you went and stomped a little cobra ass.
Yeah, forget it, Chris, man.
Hey, even if you used to run with those guys, they're still low life, man.
Yeah, well, stomping them might be a little tricky, I don't recommend it.
Just don't want any hassles, man, all right?
Tell you, man, something should be done. Yeah, some things never change, my man. I'll see you later.
Later.
Hey, Jeff, how you doing?
What can I do for you?
I'm just saying hello. You're looking kind of lonely.
Me and Sherry, we like being alone.
Hey, that's Snow White here. She's gonna let you down.
Hey, I think I'm better than that. I picked you, remember?
That's some cold shit.
You know, I'd give you this, but you probably like it.
Ooh, we're just speaking to the microphone, baby.
Yeah, you wish. You wish. Probably like it.
Well, Horner, the police department is very interested in the drug activity here at the school.
You know, when I was a teacher, I patrolled those halls myself. I made sure those students knew exactly who was boss.
Good old days, huh? Think things were ever that good?
At least we used to be able to control them. I mean, we had a unified school board, faculty, we had kids whose parents laid down the law. Now we got curriculum disputes, we got pay disputes, I got all sorts of special interest groups on my back. I mean, students are not students, they're a bunch of little terrorists.
Yeah.
I'll have the rest for you tomorrow, man. I promise.
This is Dick, man. Come here. Next time, it's gonna be your face.
got here?
Hey, guys. All right, all right. We got business over here? Huh? What do you got?
$10.
$10? What is $10?
That's all I got.
All right, man. Check your locker, third period. What do you got? $10? All right, fine. Check your locker, third period. Where's that guy? Hey, you owe me $4, man. Give me that $4. Don't you ever be late again. All right, we got business over here, guys?
Yeah. Let me get a nickel.
Nickel? All right, fine.
I mean, these kids are so high on dope, they might as well be zombies.
Zombie busters, is that what we are?
You're a pretty funny fellow, Moran.
I mean, you ought to smile a bit more yourself, pal. You know, you're working on a coronary.
Chorizo time.
Dream on, Smiley.
Yeah, wake me up, baby. Please. She could stop traffic, man.
Yeah, she's been using and abused it because she's a UFO.
Right. Yeah, look, let's get it. Yeah, I told you. No.
Good news.
Your parents are leaving the country, right?
Not that good. They're going to a play tonight. Won't be home till real late.
I got practice till 10.
I'll pick you up. I've never picked up a guy before.
This is a bad.
Okay, kids, your time has come. Get ready. They're starting now. Exactly 2 minutes, the bell will ring. So give them about 5 minutes or so to get into their routes. They'll be far enough from the exits, and the hall should be clear.
Now, all the exits are going to be covered.
Relax. We're very good at this. Unless you want to get a club and join in.
All right, boss.
What's up, Cinco?
Hey, boss. Thanks, man.
You guys ready out there?
Hear you, boss.
Okay, get ready and start eating these kids up. You know, Horner, maybe we should just shoot them, you know, and save the price of the trial.
I wish we could.
Yes, go to work. Checking out the jerks. Check it out, yo. Yo, Teach, what's the haps? Wanna buy some herb? Kinda late for class, ain't you, baby? You know that's illegal? Cool it, bro. Yo, cut your business short. Come on, man. I got some business to take care of. Let's go. Loose joints. A dollar joint, man.
We'll pack it for Kathy C. Maybe she'll be good with me later, huh? 1436, that's right.
You know what I'm talking about? Hey, I'm talking about good times, man. You know, that's all we need to do.
All units, move in. Move in.
You know, you look good in a Chevy, man. One with dingle balls, little dogs in the back window with the heads go up and down and stuff like that, man. That'd be bad for you, man.
Hey, we got an open up from here. What's the cab? Nothing. All right.
What a day.
Rolling up with Joyce and going to class.
Freeze! You're the rest! Go ahead, get it back!
Go down and hurry it up. I'll take you out the lower lockers.
All right, both of you, freeze. Freeze.
Hold it right there, gentlemen. Nobody move. You know anything about these joints?
Hey, what's going on, guys?
What are you doing?
Hey!
You have a right to make fun of you. Shut up!
Two suspects in custody, unit 3 out.
I am having a real good time.
But that's what you need, man. It's a nice verruca, a lot of nice women, you know.
You got a big mouth. Why don't you just shut up and do your work?
Well, I know I got a big mouth. You know, I'm gonna shut up and do my work, boss. That's right.
Cinco! Spike in the cup! Get out of here, man!
Yo!
Hold it, buddy!
What Marx meant to say by saying that history repeats itself, first as tragedy, then as farce, was that generations that imitate the styles of previous generations do so with an unconscious drain on their power. Or as he elsewhere put it, the traditions of all the dead generations weigh on the living like a nightmare. Before you go, your homework, those without photographic memory, please copy it down.
Hey, I can't see the board. You want to move?
Why? From what I hear, you're not going to be alive for next week's test anyway.
Hey! Hey! Anna, hey, Jeff, you okay, man?
Sure.
It's all over school. They say the Cobras kicked your ass up and down.
Cobras got busted.
Yo, Anna!
Hey.
What happened, man?
What the hell's going on around here?
Well, I hear something like you went after Cinco for taking Laura away from him.
Are you kidding, man? That's a favor. Look, I got cooking class, man. I got a jam.
Tell me, what did happen?
Nothing.
Nothing. It's all anyone's talking about, man. They busted up all the lockers.
So
the way I hear it, after Cinco kicked your ass, you went to the cops and got him popped.
Jim, what were the cops doing here in the first place?
Hey, I'm just telling you what's going around, man. But a lot of people are upset. Very upset.
Well, in a couple days, they'll be unupset.
What happened?
The cops were on Cinco. He tried to lay some stuff on me, and I threw it back in his lap. Then the cops started to kick the shit out of him.
Cinco blames you.
So, I don't care.
I don't care if you don't care.
The whole thing is no big deal. Even Cinco knows that I'm out of all that now, right?
Come on, you two.
It's no big deal. That's just great. I just don't want to be the last one to hear stuff.
You won't be the last one to hear stuff.
The deal so far has been we don't keep secrets. If it's going to be another way, I'd like to know, okay? Okay?
Okay. You're beautiful when you're angry.
It's a good thing you got some talents, because being funny is so wonderful.
I'm going to enjoy taking Hannah apart, man. Guy was always a wise guy, you know what I mean? Hannah was the best we ever had in the Cobras. Except for me.
Why did he turn dark?
Why is it even important? I gotta crush anybody dumb enough to cross me. It's a matter of pride. Nothing's more important than pride.
You guys, you're playing like a bunch of girls. Holy man. Come on, faster, girls, faster! Come on! Come on, defense! Hit! Come on, hustle, hustle! Up, Hannah! All right! Come on!
To celebrate, you'll see that, baby, this could be the right time. Everybody has to wait some time.
I've never done this before.
Hey, I seem to remember
my parents' house.
What is it, Sherry? Tell me.
This gang stuff. Please don't get involved. Promise me?
I'm not fighting anyone. Hey, I'm a lover.
I don't want to lose you.
You can't. You're stuck with me.
Family, but I know about my dad. He would kill me. No, he would kill you.
Why can't we just say I was here doing homework?
No! Sneak out quietly.
Sneak out? How?
I don't know. Jump out the window.
Jump out the window.
Hi.
Hi.
Hi, honey.
Hi.
We came home early. Your mom isn't feeling too good.
Oh, I have a splitting headache. What have you been up to?
Oh, nothing. I did my homework and watched TV.
Nothing else?
How's school? Anything exciting?
It was a normal day.
Jeff. What a lovely surprise.
Hi, everybody.
Jeff. Good night.
Yesterday, about the Cobras.
I didn't do anything.
You stood up to them. A lot of us really respect you for that, you know?
I don't want to stand up to anybody. I just want to mind my own life. I don't want to mess with the Cobras any more than you do.
Well, that's all fine, but listen, if you run into any repercussions with this, I want you to know that I'll be right behind you, 100%.
What are you going to do, confuse them?
I'll see you around, Jeff.
How does it feel to be a celebrity, man? Is that what I am?
Yeah, you're a celebrity. What are you?
A goddamn celebrity.
Want my autograph?
What's that?
Cinco says you're a dead man.
You're in my way.
Oh, ladies, you look beautiful today. Did your mamas dress you like that? Oh,
you wanna fuck me?
You wanna fuck
Chris?
Me?
No, baby, yeah.
Thanks a lot for last night, pal.
Thank you. How'd it go?
Handle them. I'm the alibi queen. I could sell refrigerators to Eskimos.
Well, I knew you could handle them. I knew that.
I discussed your problem with Zane. The Tams can't war with the Cobras for a friend. But they could for a comrade Tam. For you, the door is open.
Thanks. It's not gonna happen.
As you are all well aware, Metro Police conducted a locker search yesterday, turning up over $12,000 worth of drugs. Now let it be known that I am committed to this kind of action until drugs have been completely eliminated from Lincoln High. There is no place for drug use on this campus. Five young men were arrested yesterday in connection with selling drugs, and the authorities have assured me that these criminals will receive the stiffest penalties under the law. serve as an example to all of you.
Stiff penalty.
As you probably know, Luis Smiley Gonzalez was in school today.
Well, that just makes me the laughing stock of this school. Here I promise swift, hard punishment to drug dealers. They're back in school the next day.
You shouldn't make promises you can't keep. Now, where was I? Marino, he had 5 joints on him. That'll get him a traffic ticket.
Wait a minute. Moran, back up. What do you mean, promises I can't keep?
Look, you wanted to prove something. Well, you don't realize that the situation's too far gone for police work to get done what you need done. I mean, you called for this bust, and I made it. Me and my guys had a good workout. It's all bullshit.
It sounds to me like you're saying this situation is totally out of hand.
You know, I bet you could put 2 and 2 together and really come up with something.
No, I don't accept that. I do not accept that things are out of my control. I can't work that way. What are you, anyway? Some sort of expert?
Look, you want me to give you this report or not? Now, Cinco claims the stuff that he had was planted on by another student, Jeff Hanna. Now, I'd like to talk to him, if that's okay.
Use this office. I want to be there. We cleaned his record of gang activity. He owes us. We can use him.
This type of road sign informs highway users of certain traffic laws or regulations which apply to those sections of the roadway where the signs are...
Can't this wait till after class?
Can't you read? Oh, it says it's important.
I can read. Can you read? Stand up straight. Now, get out.
Jeff Horner wants to see you in his office.
Failure to comply with the directions indicated on such signs constitutes a violation of law. The primary purpose of these signs is to promote safe and efficient use of streets and highways.
We have one case, Cinco. We had him dead to rights with a bag of smack. But he claims the stuff is yours.
What do you think?
Doesn't matter what I think. Matters what the DA thinks.
So?
So, with the shitty evidence we got, he's declined to prosecute, Cinco's gonna go free, and I understand he's threatened to kill you.
Jeff, you got all this gang activity behind you. Don't screw up now.
What do you want me to do? You want me to testify against Cinco?
That's the only way we're gonna get a conviction. See, I don't know why you don't want to help me. I helped you. Draper came, said we had to clean your record so you could play ball. I cooperated. I want something back.
Cinco's word against mine, and I got a damn good reason to lie. What do you think I should do? You think I should cooperate, Moran?
Well, what can I say, kid? Life's tricky.
Look, I'm guaranteed dead man if word gets out I'm a narc. All I got now is the cobras on me. If I testify, it'll be the whole damn school. It's real tricky.
I can't hold him for more than 36 hours without charging him.
Well, it's simple. You're gonna let him out and he's gonna try and kill me.
Isn't that incentive to join our side?
Horner, I was never on your side. Look, you two started this game and now you want me to join in by committing total piss-fucking-suicide. Well, I got a game for you. It's called Go Fuck Yourself. And you can go fuck him too, Moran.
I'm gonna suspend that little son of a bitch.
Now leave him alone. Can't you face it? He's right. We stuck him right in the middle.
Moran, I am sick and tired of listening to judgments from a burnout like you. Now, trying to save the school may seem like a worthless, hopeless job, but not to me. I'm gonna bust those cobras, I'm gonna get them the hell out of my school, and if I have to sacrifice some basketball star, so be it. There are plenty of decent kids in this school who never did any harm to anybody. I'm on their side. You don't like that? Go to hell.
Hannah, you narc! Who you been talking to? Time to die, Hannah!
Excuse me.
I just got a bad feeling about this.
Bad feeling about what?
Ever since I left the gang, Cinco's had something to prove to himself. He ain't gonna leave this alone.
You're trying to scare me. You're doing a terrific job.
I don't want to scare you. I just want you to know how things stand.
The cops have him. They have him locked up. What are you worried about?
I just get this feeling that somehow I'm unlucky. That somehow my life has changed. It used to be going great. No surprises and normal. And now all this shit hits me. It sucks.
You're not unlucky.
I got it at the mall.
Yeah? Move it, Patch.
Thanks. Forget it, I didn't do it for you. What do you want?
You tell Jeff I need to talk to him in the Zero Club tonight. He knows the place. It's important. It's about Cinco.
Listen up, man. You're a leader. You know without being told, man. Cinco is sick. He's in jail. He's getting out. He's got no reason to kill. That doesn't bother him. Be prepared.
Be prepared? Look, if you think Cinco's such a lowlife, why don't you and the M16 take him on, huh? I'm not a part of this shit anymore.
Telling everybody they're gonna kick your ass. See, I think we should get to them first. We should beat the living shit out of them. I mean, everybody is so afraid of the Cobras, but nobody has ever stood up to them. I mean, I think we could take them, man.
We should mess with the Cobras.
Yeah, if we got enough guys.
All right, suppose we do kick their ass. You think that's gonna be the end of it, that they're just gonna forget about it?
Well, they sure as shit ain't gonna come back for more, man.
Yeah, maybe not when we're together. How about when we're alone?
Man, you're such a wuss.
Hey, come on, man. I'm not afraid of fighting. I just don't want to see myself get severely messed up. Besides, there's other stuff to consider.
Yeah, like what?
Like what it does to our records. A in gang wars. That's gonna look really neat on our college applications.
Yeah, well, what the hell are we supposed to do? We supposed to just sit around here and wait? I got more brains than this. I mean, Jim is right about one thing. These guys are not gonna fight with fair odds. They're gonna hit you when you're alone. Come on, what do you think?
I think that as long as they're talking about what they're gonna do, they're not gonna do anything.
Jeff, I gotta fuck your girlfriend. Sherry, she's looking real good. You know what I'm saying?
What are you gonna do about it? Huh? You ain't gonna do nothing about it, because you're a pussy.
Don't you think Sherry and I would look great together? Huh? Bag? Huh? Come on, I can see you want to do something to me. Go on, make a move. You scared of us? Huh? You scared of us? Jeff? Huh? Huh? Come on. Come on, what are you gonna do? Huh? Huh?
Come on, come on, come on, come on. Huh? What are you gonna do? Huh? You ain't doing shit, because you're a faggot.
Come on, let's go.
Why do you put up with this shit, man?
I put up with a lot.
Yeah, well, you should have kicked their ass then.
Did it ever occur to you that maybe the last thing we want is a fight?
Well, somebody should do it, man.
No one else will.
You see, even Norman's got more balls than you.
I don't believe this. I got a bunch of crazy killers on my hands.
We're on your side, Jeff.
Where are you going? Was it something he said?
Hey, Sherry. I miss you, sweetheart. You know what I mean? How about a little blue job, huh? Fucking bitch!
Let's go see Horner.
It's not.
The fuck you looking at?
Sherry, I don't want you here tomorrow. Cinco's probably gonna be out, and I'm gonna have enough to worry about besides you.
Oh, really? Who else are you gonna worry about? Laura? She wants to meet you at the club and talk about Cinco.
Are you jealous about Laura? I'm through with her, you know that. Don't start in about stuff that's nothing.
You're getting off on this gang shit, aren't you? I'm seeing the real you for the first time, and I don't like it.
The real me? What are you, a shrink all of a sudden? I just saved your ass. Can't you get it up to thank me a little bit?
You saved my ass? It felt great hitting that guy, didn't it? You fed me all those lies telling me that you wanted a normal life and something better. It was all a lie.
Hey, I am something better, and I'm sure shit not gonna let them or anyone else stop me from getting what I want.
How are you gonna get it if you're dead?
I'm not gonna die. I'm not gonna die. What do you expect me to do? What do you expect? I'll walk you to class.
No! I don't want you in my life anymore. I don't want you around, get it?
Man, I'm pissed.
What's up?
I've been down with Cinco for years. You know, I mean, since time.
Yeah, so?
Yeah, so. I do all the dirty work for the Cobras. I'm down on my knees for those assholes. And Cinco goes for Laura.
Laura's cool.
What? She's a two-faced bitch. She's fucking Cinco, and at the same time, she's following Jeff around like a dog.
So what's the problem?
So, I'm gonna get her.
You are so cool.
Don't worry, I'm not gonna hurt you. That's a very funny gag you pulled with the mask. You know, that's what they give the little shitheads in the gang to do. That's how it works. So they give you the garbage. Well, I got a message for you to give to Cinco, all right? Are you listening, shithead? Now, this rap on me that I'm a narc is bullshit. Now, I know it, and Cinco knows it. Now, I want you to ask him if he wants to go to war with me or something that we both know I didn't do, right?
Hey, Coach. What's new?
What's new? What's new is I heard Horner tell the DA he can expect to make murder charges stick against the Cobras. He was even able to give him the name of the victim. It's you.
Nothing new here, Coach.
Quit bouncing the goddamn ball, Hannah. I mean, the funny thing is, Horner really cares about this school. He just figures he has to kill a few kids to save it.
I know about all that shit, Coach. You know, last week, I figured if I could make 10 free throws in a row, I'd be ready to win. And last year when I ran with Cinco, if I could get through one night without hitting somebody, I figured everything would be just great. I can't go back to the Cobras. And there's nothing in your world to protect me. So I'm nowhere. Somehow I gotta get used to that. Can you tell me?
Hey, you want me to help you? Help me. Come on, open me up.
No, this isn't gonna happen. Sorry. You want to help or not?
Cinco got your message.
And?
He says you're dead. He says no excuses. If you try and run, he's gonna find you and kill you. If you stay put, he's gonna find you and kill you. Whatever happens, you're dead. And just for the fun of it, he's gonna get Sherry. Just so you know, he means it.
All that time we ran together, and it means nothing now. We saved each other's asses a million times.
He doesn't like people leaving him. It upsets him.
Yeah, I give up on the Cobras. I got out, and he can't stand it. Thanks, Laura. Thanks.
Left out. speak to you, and quite frankly, we're all delighted.
Put her on the phone, goddammit, it's important.
I don't think so.
I'll speak to him. I'll speak to him.
Hello, Jeff.
Sherry, listen to me, you're in a lot of deep shit.
I have nothing else to say to you. Please don't call me anymore.
Look, the Cobras are going after you tomorrow. You can't go to school.
Me? Why me? What did I do?
The way of getting at me. Just stay home and everything will be all right.
I don't want to play this game. I'm not listening.
You gotta listen. You gotta listen.
Why are you dragging me into this?
What, is your mother standing over you telling you what to say?
This is not my mother. This is me. Promised.
Cobras meet Hannah and his jock friends at the school at 3:15. Now shut up and drive.
See her?
I was by the court. She wasn't there.
I got to the front door, man. I didn't see her.
You look in her homeroom?
No.
Why not?
Why did she look in her homeroom,
man? Well, what would you blame on me for?
Winter of our discontent made glorious summer by this son of York.
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Aren't you supposed to be in class?
I have an important message for someone in here.
Well, if you have an important message, you better come with me.
Hey, I'm gonna go see Horner myself.
Because I don't give a fuck!
Hey, Cinco says there's a time and a place for everything. The place is here at school. Now you tell your friend Hannah, okay, tough guy?
Yeah, just give me the time, man. We'll be there.
The time? You'll find out later.
Jeff, I told you she's safe in class. Yeah. Yes. Yes. Laura Benedict was beaten last night.
Do something.
Now.
Thank you.
brows bound with victorious wreaths, our bruised arms hung up for monuments. Sherry, you're wanted in the principal's office. And yet, she too is dismayed. She is dispatched. The conquerors make war upon themselves. Brother to brother, blood to blood, self against self.
From Smiley, they want the fight at school, but I didn't get a time.
I got a time. 3:15.
You can count on me, man.
Hey, Jim, if you don't want to be here, it's better you don't come. Nobody's proven anything here today anyway.
I don't think I can make it, Hannah.
Jesus, man, I knew it.
We gotta do something about Hannah. Transfer the kid to another school.
I got a meeting with goddamn school board in 15 minutes. We'll talk later.
Hey, don't you get it? Somebody's gonna get killed.
I'm late.
I was afraid you were mad at me. That you wouldn't come.
I'm not mad at you.
I look great, huh?
Yeah.
I look like shit.
Doesn't matter.
You gotta go soon and meet them, and I can't stand it.
Well, I can't either. But they went after Laura, and then they went after you. I gotta put an end to it.
If they kill you, how am I gonna deal with that?
Mother's right outside.
I don't care.
simple. Either you take them out or they take you out. Either way, it's over real quick, right? Even if it takes all night, you've got to choose. Someone's got to lose. Either way, yeah, yeah. All that you need, you can't bear the thought of living alone. Everybody's right, everybody's wrong, and nothing seems clear. You better make up your mind. No hesitation. Yeah. You're running all out of time. No more waiting. Hey, baby. You put yourself on the line. No hesitation.
Call him back tomorrow.
Hey, 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 man. With these odds, ain't no harm in walking.
You guys want to help?
Yeah. Win or lose, you come out great, right? What time is it?
3:13.
You're supposed to be in bed.
Give me the keys to your car.
What?
Give me the keys to your car.
there. Where is this fucking guy? I'm gonna kick his ass.
Just keep quiet, he'll be here.
Yeah, well, I hope so, man, because I want to be the one to cut this faggot up, all right?
Yo, shh. Yo. Did you guys hear that?
Hey, I didn't hear nothing.
Shut up, all right? I heard something. Look, I'm gonna go check it out, all right?
Hey, I think I'm gonna go check it out too, man.
Shut up, Smiley. Go on, Chooch.
Showtime. Come here, tough guy. Come on. Come here. Come on, Sean. Come on. Got you scared, huh?
Let's go.
You now, you narc bastard!
You sold me out, and now you're gonna pay for it.
Stab him, man! Stick him!
Let him go! Let him go!
Will you look at this?
I said let him go!
Get the hell out of here, you shithead. I said get the hell out of here!
Jack!
doing here? You should have stayed away.
We'll think about that the next time.
I'll go get help.
I ain't going anywhere.
Don't worry. We'll get him. What's that? Take this and go after him. He's got nothing. Go after him. You're a cobra.
I don't want to fight. This is stupid. I don't want to fight.
Are you all done killing your own guys?
You're too late! It's all over, you stupid bastards! I win!
over. It is.
It was you who came out of there alive. Why don't we just bury the hatchet?
You got a problem with that?
Nope.
Good.